Got some blue gleam. Might as well trade it.
Inatut. As we are bound by laws, you are bound by wire. Yet your crime was the act of killing. So we must drive you out. Away from the Werek. From protection. From our songs.
My chieftain. Kopalon. Am I not your favored fighter? Do you not recognize me from this tooth you knocked out?
How many times have I pulled you from danger by your neck? Made excuses for your behavior? You are my favored! But the shaman is decided. While you wait for exile, think on what brought you here.
A test of strength! Who among us would refuse a challenge from an outlander? Not I! But I did not kill him!
Hush, hush. You can tell your story to the ice.
Mine.
To see that fight.
They said they...
Perhaps I did. Even my chieftain accepts that it must be so.
That's not the way it works for me. Want to tell me your story?
I did fight with a Karja hunter to settle a challenge. That much is true. He was strong and damn quick. We traded punches. Good punches. Hard punches. And the next thing I remember... gray morning light. And the Karja beside me. With his head broken open. But the blow was not by my hand.
I'll be honest. You haven't got a good defense, Inatut.
I've heard that one before.
Where did the fight happen?
A clearing, just outside the Karja Outlanders camp. You should talk to them. They wouldn't hear me out. They say no one else could have been there, other than me and the dead man.
The shaman consulted the signs in the snow and agreed.
I'll see what I can find out. And I'll be back.
I'll be here. What else am I gonna do? Until the horn gives a call for my exile.
Huntress, what business do you have with us?
I was asked to look into the murder of a Karja hunter. What happened?
It's plain as day. A drunk Banuk thug picked a fight with Ruas, struck him down from behind and stole his headdress.
The accused man says that he didn't do it.
You're not going to get anything useful out of the Banuk, whether they talk to you or don't. They gather up like cloaks in a chill wind every time a hunter dies out here. Won't even hand Ruas's killer over for a proper trial.
A proper trial.
To fill his mouth with salt, and hold him up for the sun to consider over days. If it is Clement, it may only take his sight, or his wits.
So other Karja hunters have died in these lands before?
3, maybe 4 in the last few seasons. That's no surprise. This place punishes even the prepared, and many young nobles don't prepare. But usually, the snow covers everything, and the bodies are never found. No thanks to the Banuk.
Do you think they're involved?
No. If it's not about their tribe, they don't...
In the...
Where did you find Ruas's body?
There's no hunt, girl. Nothing to pick up.
Humor me. I'm a good tracker.
Down the rise to the west, there's a clearing. But a grazer herd couldn't have trampled it better. And if that barbarian gives up Ruas's headdress before they cast him out, let me know. It's valuable.
That was used for the blood on the snow. Now here's something. Lots of leaves and bark scraped off here. Then someone pulled out the branch? No. From climbing it. They came through the trees. If you were waiting here, you'd have a good view of the Karja camp and the clearing. The machine saw me.
Here.
Not Banuk. Then she won't be missed.
What's that?
Thank you.
I'll drop you.
You've been killing Carja. And for what? Revenge for the war?
Who gets to declare that one tribe no longer hates another? I'll tell you. Not the ones who fought. Not the ones whose songs are silenced. Like my kin.
For what you did, another Banuk has been sentenced to certain death. What about his song?
That's why you followed us. For that punch-drunk idiot Inatut. Fate is sharp today. They've already let him out to face his exile. Let's see who the cold claims first.
I need to go after Inatut. But I should find some more evidence first. Trophies. Newer than the rest. Must have belonged to Ruas. So it was a Carja soldier's. Not that it's any excuse. Did they keep any clothes from their victims? This Carja gear's not warm, but if Inatut's naked on a snowfield, he'll take what he gets. Okay, time to get moving. Maybe I can trade this blue gleam. Initiate! Initiate! Behind the rock.
Aura girl? Is it really you, or has the bone chill got through my skull?
I found the real killers. No one else has to die because of this. Take these.
A dead Karsha's claws. Haven't I been beaten down enough? But I won't argue. Where I thought I'd saw my ancestors. They said we're surprised you ended up here.
You better hurry. Machines.
that was a fight.
Your trial's over. It was other Banuk who killed that man. Killed him because he was Karja.
You know why I took the first swing at him? He challenged the honor of the Banuk. The honor. That's what I thought.
Come on. Let's get you back.
Once I'm off the mountain, I'll find my own way. I need to think. It's not something I'm used to. Who knows what could happen?
I'll see you in town then. You better make it, all right?
I give my pledge.
So by the new claw, if it attack. Inatut told you the truth. This is the headdress stolen from the murdered man. You'll find more in a ravine north and west of here, along with the bodies of the killers.
The exile still served its purpose.
I defied my chieftain's will, spurned my Werric.
How are you feeling?
As if I've been pounded the guts. I could just keep walking, but when my anger has thawed, it will leave me with nothing. Where else would I go?
You can decide for yourself what it means to be a Banuk. It might not be what the chieftain and the shaman tell you. Whether you stay with this Werric or find another.
I'm better with decisions like, do I start with the left or the right?
There's more to you than your fists, Inatut. That's why I believed you.
It was my chieftain who taught me honesty. Said, a Banuk should not be treacherous when the ice is treacherous enough. I'll sit with my bruises for a time, then talk with her again. As for you, Nora girl, will you accept this gift? A little scrawny weighed against the great boon you gave me, but...
I'm honored. Thank you, Inatut.